booming lighting factory is said to have been working through the support of other companies which are no longer providing for the company in the usual manner. Due to this challenge, the Secretary General of NACTU, Mr. Sam Mokgele, says workers were forced to work through short-time process. He says it was only last week when they were told that due to unavoided challenges, the factory is forced to terminate their contract. However, he says in this regard, workers are supposed to be paid for their working days, among others.
Mohiro dumela ho patala tjhelete ya matsatsi, tjhelete ya leave le tjhelete ya dilemo. Ona le bothata ba ho patala tjhelete ya notice. Mme taba eo a nang le bothata ba yona o ba le bothata ba taba e leng molao e leng tokelo ya basebetsi ba yona gore ba e fumane.
They are dealing with issues regarding the payment of notice, which the employee says he does not have. He says though it was expected that by Friday last week other money such as long services were paid, it appeared that workers did not receive anything.
Ke ga dago bana le ntate ya ikagabella ntabe tsa ditšhelete gona company mona maobane ga gwane go dumelana gore a yo lokisa ditšhelete tseo tse mo hira kgonang go dipatala a fela a dipatale mme o gada go mpha disetso ya gore o sa tswa bankeng mme ditšhelete tseno basebetsi ba tla qalelela gore ba di fumane tsatsing le.
On behalf of the factory, Mr. Thapelo Matsimela emphasized that they have already made money transfer into workers' bank accounts to ensure that they receive their money starting from today. He, however, says they will not include notice money as they do not have.
Re na le di-order tse sentse re di-sign-e le di-company tse ding tsa bo China e nngwe e South Africa. So taba eo ya di-order tseo ga e soka e tlhaka gantle gore na di tlo fitlhaneng. Fela ba tshepisitse gore maybe end of August, September, mosebetsi o tlo ba teng mme taba eno ya tlhophiso ya di-notice tsa basebetsi e tla tlhakiswa gantle na ebe basebetsi ba tla di fumana ga e le neng ka nako eno ya re gotla tabeng ena ya bothata ba mosebetsi.
This challenge is said to have seriously affected some of the workers as they are breadwinners in their families.
Hona la basebetsi ba ka nang ho fumana ba sentse ba tletse strateng monana e le hore methapo e qhomi. E hle re a me haholo e a me basebetsi ha bo hloko. Ho ba ne le di tshalate tsene tse tlotso. Ha se le di tshalate tse ka ba phedisang ka patsa phedisa malapa a manga ka thoko.
About 280 workers were working for this factory. Diang Maraisani, LTV News, Maseru.